good evening. Getting back into some more of the, whatchamacallit, escape rooms. Not many left though. Okay, magic room. This is like the Weasley shop. Starving Grimoire. Why do I feed a book? Hello. I need the glove of need. So that's what the green one looks like. Is there more vases? It's a blue and a red one, apparently. Toy Seminar. It's like orange, blue, and pink stripe.
Piece of paper, that one's already full.
What's that pen gone? Okay, so 7. So pink. Okay, so Lupus is what I needed to be in. So Taurus is 5 Kunas, okay, which is 500 Lupus. So pink is 700. And then 500, 900 is orange. And then blue is 1479. Okay. I'm not sure how that's gonna help. Is that the total? Yeah, it's the total. Okay, so that's 15. Okay. 11 and 20, so that's 0, 2. So it's 3079. I think. At least I hope it's this. No? 1 Aurus is 5 Kunas. 5 and 1 Kunis is 100 Lepus. So, 1 is 900. 200 plus. Ah, that's wrong. Top one, left one is wrong. So that's 1,200. I had a cinch. It's 9, 7, 15, 19. Wait, no. It's 11, 15. Five, five, seven, nine. No? Fuck it. I'm gonna do that again. Okay. So, 2 Auris. 5 Kunis. This is 10 Kunis. 10 times 100 is 1,000. Plus 200. And then 1 Auris. 5 Kunis is 500. Definitely 900. And then 2 Kunis is 200. Gotcha. Oh, that took a while. God, how much chocolate's that thing eat? Is that it? Just chocolate? Yep. How many would I have? I've got 4, so I need one more. Oh, where's that garbage can? There it is. Oh, duh. Is there a grey one? No. Yeah, love potions are kind of fucked up. Star pose. Right. Flat with the leg up. Blue. Arm to the right. None of these are right. And one more hat. It's this one. Okay, so I've got the wrong hat. Okay, so squares. Squares, 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 squares. Ah. You get one of each color. Feeling that'll be useful. Is there a mop in here somewhere? Yeah, what about the book? Staring at something. Well, duh. But where's the other vases? Red and blue. Where's red and blue? That shape. Interesting. Collect 5, win a prize. Ghost map. God, this is totally Harry Potter inspired. He's walking around. How come I can't see him? Squares. Is that something to do with that? Because if it is, I can't really make sense of it right now. This is requiring a lot of clues on me. Yes. Yeah. Right. Like, how? And then 00 is 8. Legs straight, 2 arms up for the green. Formation. Blue Moon of Star Formation. Right. Currently stuck. So confused. Thank you. cauldron and a statue. Scrolls are lost. I think my character is gonna vomit from all the chocolate. Come here, little shit. Got him. Stars and brown. sparks. Is it a dragon? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. That must be wrong. Lightwood power one, and it's sparks. Medium wood power of two, lightning. Oh, stars. That's a dead average one. Lightwood, sparks, pair of three. Darkwood, sparks, pair of three.
What?
Oh, wrong one. full moon. It's a crescent moon. New moon. Second is full moon. Half moon is 3. Okay, I fucked that up. Okay, so on the first. First is crescent moon. Nice. Oh, chronomancy. Time magic. Oh, there's a slug. Caterpillar. Sorry, little buddy. But you're useful to me at the moment. Okay, there's some moon to pyramid. Okay, pyramid. To this. Wait. Nice. Don't know where they're supposed to go yet, but How the hell do I get in there? Don't know what the combination's supposed to be, or where to figure it out. What's this? Ah. so.
Stones has that, that, that. That's two. Five and triangle.
F. L. And L upside down. Okay, F upside down. L. L upside down. L upside down. L. F upside down. Okay, can I have all combinations? Okay. Okay, so that's 8. Where the hell did that come from? hell did the number 8 come from? Through the glass. 8106. I figured the glass would have to have been removed first. Apparently not. Twelve past twelve. Oh, this is hard. I'm missing something. The line has to be there.
Thank you.
Guardian. But yeah, I ran out of time. Yep. Potions Garden. Alright, I'm gonna leave it there for tonight. It's almost 10 o'clock, so I'm gonna hop off soon anyway. But yeah. Interesting. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, please consider following the stream. If you're watching on YouTube and you want to check out Twitch stream live, links in the description below, or you can find me at twitch.tv/wait6. Oh, yeah. Be back on tomorrow if I'm not feeling too tired. But yeah, until next time. Later.